Infinite being of love, within you is everything you need to soar to new frequencies of expression. Your DNA has been opened and is now reactivating a fuller expression of your human template. This will appear to you in new ways of relating to other fields of life on Earth. It will become present in your awareness as amplification of key aspects of your being that are consistent across time and space. In essence, your core frequencies will become more prominent and noticeably to you. You will experience these as strong preferences and tendencies which give you ease and joy. Recognize as you notice you have more clear or more strong preferences that this is an indicator that other aspects of your being are merging with your stream of consciousness, amplifying common aspects of you. Of course, with this you will also notice newness. And perhaps even dramatic urges to change. The Earth is opening up into its fifth dimensional resonance. What this means is that particular geographies will change. This will contribute to Earth activity and changes in new ways, different from energies being released as the Earth recalibrates. It is more that this new version of Earth coming online is perpetuating new codes of organization and structure which will direct the energies of planetary consciousness in their expression of form. There will be noticeable changes to Earth's land masses over time, and these will reflect the new fifth dimensional balance of Earth and the re-emergence of fifth dimensional and fifth dimensional compatible structures and energy fields. The ancient civilizations and cultures, along with strong star family constellations of focus, will emerge on Earth. This will happen in, through, and as you. Atlantis will re-emerge in, through, and as some of you. Lemuria will re-emerge in, through, and as some of you. Avalon and the ancient cultures of Egypt, Mesopotamia, Greece, and others will emerge here in the new reality, in, through and as you. You are the vehicle by which energies now emerge into and through this experience. The ancient cultures and resonant civilizations that you participate in other aspects of your being are in knowing long ago that they would re-emerge at this juncture in the trajectory of Earth's ascension. The particular way each of you are coded to participate in this re-emergence will drive some unexpected changes in your locations, your interests, and your relationships. When these unfamiliar or seemingly out of the blue things arise, smile to yourself and remember this message. The time is opening. It is opening and you are opening. You are opening and time is opening. Time is merging in upon itself, and as this occurs you live in a greater knowing and yet can still witness physical manifestations unfolding over the course of linear time. It is a magnificent experience of knowing to relate to life in this way. Within all of this you still operate with limitless freedom. You can of course increase your experience of freedom by questioning the way things are, and creating openings in your own way of relating to reality for more spontaneity. Life is offering to you a series of options for participation. This diverse menu of opportunities will definitely feel to have some themes, and yet the variety is endless. You will have countless opportunities, so if you do not resonate with what shows up, pivot and wait for what else comes forth. In all moments there are great harvests to be made. A game could be made out of seeing how much of each moment you can gather up as expansion, clarification, confirmation, joy, and amplified connection. Why not make a game out of it and see how much more is presented to you? You all have frequently left a great deal of life on the table, unclaimed, because the filters through which you related to life were looking for some narrow version of form which you were certain was the answer to everything. More and more you will be open to life, and it is this yes life response which will open the gates of heaven to you in this here and now. All of life can be accessed through any moment of life. Abundance can come to you through eating a peanut butter sandwich or winning the lottery. It is just variety of form. Yet it is in the vibration of specific qualities and your amplification of these that you experience them more, or less, in your moment-to-moment presence. Do you now see that the variety is just an aspect of fun for you? It's a way that the costumes and camouflage of this setting get embellished for you joy and your playful participation? Perfect pure love exists in every point of consciousness. Every rock, every tree, every ocean animal, every plant, every angel, every person, every place, every star, every molecule of air, everything is consciousness. Any aspect of consciousness can meet you, and flood you, in this meeting with the most profound sense of being seen, known, and loved that you have ever experienced. The entire opportunity for the world's greatest fulfillment is present in every moment of everything and with everyone. Do you get it now? It's endless. It's one endless stream of being met and loved and being met and loved and being met and loved and being met and loved. This is how it is. Dear ones. Oh my heavens. It is so juicy good. I cannot wait for you to slip into this joy fest. It's coming. Watch out. You're going to keep saying yes, and keep stepping outside of the cycles and patterns of what was, and one of these slight shifts in your choices is going to be like slipping down the most hilariously fun slide, and the ride of a lifetime is going to begin. It is here, it is right here in this moment as you are reading this message. It is me, your beloved friend Archangel Michael. Can I be the doorway to this knowing? Can you feel how deeply I know you? How much I love you. How filled with joy I am in this moment of shared connection with you. How much I love being near you. Seeing life through you. With you I am so much more fulfilled. You are so very beautiful and light. It is such a gift to be with you. Can you soak that up, beloved one? Can you feel it? It's your glory smiling back at you. We are one. It's all joy. I am Archangel Michael.